When you're a kid, all you want is your mum and dad to be happy. So when they're not, it's really hard to deal with that.
With so many families struggling today, Joe Wicks finds out how his parents' mental health shaped him.
I'm lucky you still talk to me.